Hello, I'm Kenny Lowry. I'd like to welcome you to boulderfountain.com. Today we're going to take a look at a single block boulder. We're going to call this the sunset boulder. This is a setup on a 3x3 basin. Water comes up here in the about the middle of the rock, and this back of the rock is higher, so all the water is going to come off the front. So it'd be a great boulder to put somewhere like up against a fence or somewhere where you're not going to be going behind it, simply because there's no water coming out the back. So it is all coming off the front. Right now I'll grab the camera and show you up close. It's a great looking boulder. It's a big boulder. We do have it set up on a stone. You'll see underneath of it there, kind of elevated a little bit. And that's something you can do to all these things. You can kind of change them around and do your own design on them. We are in the shade here today, so it's a little bit hard to see, but I'll get up close here. I think you'll be able to see it. You can see this is a GFRC boulder, glass fiber reinforced concrete. It is a exact replica of the mother rock, the real rock that this mold was made of. So it's going to look exactly like that one. If it were here beside it, you wouldn't know which was which. You see every crack and crevice that was on that mother rock gets picked up in this rock. So this has some chiseling there going on it, so that the mother rock had. So it looks very good, very real. If you have any questions, as always, you can reach us at 540-948-2239, or you can email me to Kenny@southerngraceva.com.